Number two, the Miami Hurricanes, Dennis Erickson, their new head coach, against number nine, Florida State. And here comes Chief Osceola. We are about to get this one underway. Let's watch. Tarana under pressure. Gets by one tackler, now gets it away, and it's intercepted by Butler at the 30s to open it up. Willis with a running play. That is Dexter Carter. Gets outside in the back, has five, has ten. He will score.
Run primarily out of this. They'll run to your right. It's weak. Bennett with the block, the fullback, and now it's speed. He outruns that very quick front seven for Miami. Dexter Carter.
Running play. Conley with the middle. Five goes for nine. The state leads. Toretta swings it out of the backfield. Has it complete inside the 40-yard line. Corner blitz is on. Pass is thrown to... They fake the draw. Toretta gets a great block on the outside. In the end zone, wide open, touchdown Hill.
I'm going to give it to Gino Toretta for the scramble, and Bobby Garcia, I believe the center, number 50, will make the block. Here comes Toretta. He's going to draw the defense up. Now, right at this point, they're covered. And here's number 50. Garcia with the block that springs Toretta, and Randall Hill will find the open spot. Defensive backs have to commit to come up and get the quarterback, Toretta. Thing about this touchdown that impresses me, Gino Toretta, freshman, throws an interception, and look at the poise. Able to wait, waits for the block from Garcia, draws the defense up, has all that poise, is able to wait till Randall Hill gets free, and that...
Willis sets up the screen, goes back to Dexter Carter, blocker in front at the 30-yard line. Good fake by Peter Tom Willis. Near sideline, it is complete. Willis stumbles on the uptake. Gets the pass out. Dossie at the 30. Breaks out the tackle. Inside. Bennett, right side. Touchdown. More about that as the ball game goes on. Toretta, quick set. Far side.
It is. Come up the seam. Where you're going to see Toretta throw this thing. He's just finding that dead spot in the middle of the zone. And look at Toretta laying in there. Wesley Carroll lays out. Great story of Miami's from getting to him.
Play action. Backside. Willis has the ball knocked loose. It's recovered by Miami. Richard Neubel hit him from behind and caused the fumble. Crum makes the recovery.
Say he's like the former Southern Cal linebacker Marcus Cotton. Bigger, stronger, not as quick. Nobody blocks him. And here comes Crum to pick it up. Now, this is the rush we were talking about. Miami, a lot of pressure. A lot of
ball for the key. Toretta gets it across the middle. Bethel has it complete. Three wide receivers to the right. Quick out pass comes to Carroll. Gonna be shot. Toretta lobs it for the end zone.
They didn't. Kevin Grant, way up. A lot of people back there.
Toretta, ball is tipped and it's intercepted. Kirk Carruthers. They have 57 seconds to work with. Toretta, far sideline, complete. Toretta under pressure, over the middle, intercepted by Carruthers. His second of the ball game. And straight ahead, this is Bennett. Breaks it out of the quick hitter. For yards, he was sacked twice. Intercepted. That is Smith down the far sideline with a blocker in front of him.
There's Clark, 57, and he's clipping Dexter Carter, and you're going to see a flag. And then he's talking now. Now he's clipped him, and he's telling him he clipped him. And here's Dexter, says, excuse me a second, Tiger. Here.
Oh, my.
Oh, whoa. Tiger didn't like that. Now that was a there were two personal.
They fake the draw. Toretta throws the pass and it is caught by Manziel. Pressure up the middle. Pass complete to Gawker. Inside. McGuire. Right side. Touchdown and the marker is down. Powell. Leap. Ball is fumbled. And Kirk Carruthers recovers for Florida State. 1 yard line. Willis. He's going to throw. Going to go long. Looking. And he's got.
Before he even makes the cut. Watch him come. And now he's going to circle back to the middle of the field. What a bomb. And a tremendous pass by.
Camp Lee turns it off. And he didn't make it.
What a hit.
Bernard Clark. Dexter Carter breaks it open at the 50. Gets a stiff arm out of bounds, and then his hit out of bounds, and after. Alex Johnson breaks it over the middle, out over the 30. He's in that attack, leading Tulsa. Toretta, far sideline, and it is. Carter, they make the reverse, turns it upfield. Big opening pop.
And the secondary, they sit and they wait, and that's what happened there, the secondary save.
Dexter Carter. 10 yards, and will go down for a long way. Toretta with nobody behind it. Gets it over the middle. It is complete. It will tell you what they get.
Mickey Andrews, the defensive coordinator, Chuck D'Amato, those guys, I mean, they put it back together, and tonight, they're